enjoyed on dust.
Today, we marched on from Fort Strother after sunrise to a creek village where our troops fought the savages and shot them like dogs.
Honey, it's time for bed.
Hang on a second. I'm killing a squaw. Take that, you pagan bitch. No, no.
Him and his commemorative miniatures. My husband was getting so bored working and he didn't have an interest to spend money on. But he's always loved history. Then I heard about grown men who like to play with toy soldiers.
War is so interesting. With commemorative miniatures, I began by faithfully rebuilding the charge of light brigade. And after that, the Trail of Tears. I've built accurate recreations of 15 significant battles, as well as chain guns, prisoner of war camps, and forced labor death camps. Now I spend all my time painting toy soldiers and attending conventions.
Commemorative miniatures. They're instantly collectible and a great value. For just 37 monthly payments of $19.99, you get a starter pack allowing you to recreate the battle of your choice. Show your inability to deal with present-day problems by recreating scenes of mass slaughter from the past.
Reenacting battles is great for your marriage, too. One night, my husband's General Custer. The next, Napoleon. On Saturdays, I'm a Cambodian villager, and he's a GI that has his way with me.
Then I kill it.
Commemorative miniatures. They're not toys. They're very valuable, collectible, 2-inch pewter model armies. This is a hobby you can't afford to miss out on.
More music and less me. It's the Dust talking.
I've been wearing leather pants for 17 years now, non-stop. Think about that for a second, and ask yourself, can we still be friends?
be thinking that for sure.
Gangbanging is what they want us to do.
I never thought I'd find
another. Get out of here, Paul!
I played the